Hi, good morning. Welcome to SSV IIT classes. I am Basha, your maths teacher. We are going to discuss about the 8th class, analytical geometry. In previous class, we discussed perpendicular form of a line or normal form. What is the normal form of a line? X cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P is the normal form of a straight line, where P is the perpendicular distance from origin to the line. Here we have another condition. If the line is making an inclination, here this is the line, OM is the perpendicular distance from origin to the line, which gives us P here. If the line making here alpha angle OP, OM making alpha angle, this is the condition. If line is parallel to x axis, means case 1. Line is parallel to x axis, then the diagram will be, this is x axis, this is y axis, this is the required line. Then OM will be OM perpendicular, alpha will be 90 degrees. Then the equation will be transformed into x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P, and x cos 90, where alpha is equal to 90 degrees, or we can write, take here also L1, means 90 180 270. Alpha is equal to 90 degrees or 270 degrees, we will get two conditions. Cos 90 degrees plus y sin 90 degrees is equal to P, where P is the perpendicular distance from origin to line. Here we will take it as a positive P, it is as a negative P, minus P. So then cos 90 value 0, 0 plus y sin 90 value 1 is equal to P. It is y is equal to P, a line parallel to x axis, y is equal to K. So if we took alpha is equal to 270 degrees, cos 270 degrees, cos 180 plus 90, we will get same cos 90 is 0. Here we will get to minus 1. So minus alpha is equal to 270 degrees, we will get to minus y is equal to P, or y is equal to minus P. This is the condition. If second case, if alpha is equal to, here we took 90 and 270 parallel to y axis, or on the means 0 degrees or 180 degrees. These are the x and y axis. I am taking like this. Means x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P, which lies on the y axis or parallel to y axis. If the cos alpha, means which lies on the alpha is equal to 0, x cos 0 plus y sin 0 is equal to P, sin 0 0, cos 0 1, x is equal to P, x is equal to P. Or if you took 180 degrees, cos 180 degrees minus 1, we will take minus x is equal to P, or x is equal to minus B. These are the two conditions we will get from the equation 1, which is the normal form of a straight line. From here to, we will get another condition. The standard form of a straight line is AX plus BY plus C is equal to 0. Here also we will get two conditions, both are same, but with respect to the constant, if C less than or equal to 0, the normal form of a straight line is A by square root of A square plus B square, X plus B by square root of A square plus B square, Y is equal to minus C by square root of A square plus B square. Or if C greater than 0, then the equation will be minus A by square root of A square plus B square X plus minus B by square root of A square plus B square Y is equal to C by square root of A square plus B square. This is the normal form of a straight line, which gives in standard form. We'll go for one example based on these two conditions. So the example is, transform the equation x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, which is in intercept form, x by a plus y by b is equal to 1, into normal form. We want to convert it into normal form, where a greater than 0, b greater than 0, both are the positive values. If the perpendicular distance of the straight line from the origin is p, so already we discussed in derivative, the distance is p, then find the 1 by p square value. What is the value of 1 by p square? So first of all, I am drawing the diagram x by a plus y by b is equal to 1 is a intercept form of a straight line. So this is x, this is y. Example solution I am writing here. So the intercept form of a straight line, it is line L, which is x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. Already we know that it is the intercept form. X intercept is a, y intercept is b, means at the distance of a, capital A, vertex capital B, the b coordinates is 0 comma b, a coordinates is a comma 0, it is origin 0 comma 0. Let us draw a perpendicular from origin to line which intersect at M. The perpendicular distance M is p, given in the problem. So then, if the OM making inclination alpha, then the MOB inclination is 90 minus alpha. By using these two conditions, B also alpha. 90 minus alpha alpha, by adding these two will get 90 degrees angle. Here 90 will get automatically alpha. 90 minus alpha alpha, by adding these two will get angle B alpha. So from here to angle AOB, intra-angle AOB, cos alpha is equal to sin alpha is equal to, we want to find these two values. Here observe, AOB, O90, alpha here we have at B, cos alpha means adjacent by hypotenuse, means OB by AB. OB by AB, and sin alpha means opposite by hypotenuse, OA by AB, OA by AB. From these two conditions observe, A coordinates A comma 0, B coordinates 0 comma B, then you will find the distance between AB, AB distance, x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square, square root of. So then we will get a condition x2 minus x1, a minus 0, a square plus 0 minus b whole square, b square, ab value is square root of a square plus b square. So then substituting cos alpha is equal to ob, ob means b, b by square root of a square plus b square, already we wrote here ab value. Similarly sin alpha is equal to oa means a by square root of a square plus b square. From here to we'll get OA is equal to A, OB is equal to B. So already here I wrote the normal form of a straight line is x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to P. Here observe, x coefficient is cos alpha. Cos alpha value is B by square root of A square plus B square. B by square root of A square plus B square. A by square root of A square plus B square, where P is the perpendicular distance from origin to the line. And here we want to find the 1 by p square value. How to find the 1 by p square? P means perpendicular distance from origin to line, x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. You can transform it is as x by a plus y by b minus 1 is equal to 0. From origin to this point, origin 0 comma 0 to, so this line, we want to find the perpendicular distance. Already we know x plus by plus c is equal to 0 is a line. Perpendicular distance from x1 by 1, we have a condition d is equal to modulus of ax1 plus by1 plus c by square root of a square plus b square. Or we can substitute the value of x and y in this equation also. X0, y0 will become, we will get the perpendicular distance of a straight line from origin to the standard form is c by square root of a square plus b square. Means x and y coordinates are 0. By substituting it, p is equal to, so x1, y1 values are 0 here. Means the given line is, this is x by a, x means 0 by a plus 0 by b minus 1 by square root of a square b square. Means here a means 1 by a, 1 by a square plus 1 by b square. So modulus of p is equal to, these two become 0, minus 1, modulus means 1 by taking a square b square LCM, a square b square LCM, then numerator also a square plus b square square root of. So by removing the squaring on both sides, we will get p square is equal to 1 by a square plus b square by a square b square. It is in new denominator. So by reciprocating it, we will get a square b square by a square plus b square. This is the p square value, but required one is 1 by p square. So I am writing here 1 by p square. Means again reciprocating the given condition, we will get a square plus b square by a square b square. Then first term by denominator a square by a square b square, b square by a square b square, p square b square, a square cancel. Then 1 by p square is equal to 1 by a square plus 1 by b square is the solution. So what we discussed today in this class means the normal form of a straight line is x cos alpha plus y sin alpha is equal to p, where the line is horizontal line. The equation will, the perpendicular line will be y is equal to p or y is equal to minus p. Where the line is vertical line, the equation of the normal form is x is equal to p or x is equal to minus p. And if the given line is in standard form, what is the normal form? So we have two conditions where c less than or equal to 0 or c greater than 0. Then we have one example, x by a plus y by b is equal to 1. What is the value of 1 by p square? P is the perpendicular distance from origin to the line. This is about this class. Thank you for watching. In next class, we are going to find the transformation of axis.